Okay, everyone be cool. Relax, everyone can run.
Quite a welcome party.
Thank you. supply quarters on the other side, sir. Use this.
Come on, shake those legs!
Chief is on point. It's right behind me, Chief.
Come on! Alright, still got a ways to go. All right, I'm out of here. You got a problem, man. Yeah, so when I shoot, I try to hit stuff.
locked in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat. There's a Marine command post in that building. We'll need to help them deal with that scarab. We need to link up with those Marines, Chief. Head for their command post.
Perez, A Company. CP's this way. The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped in.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
When I asked for reinforcements, I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
We got you. Hey, anytime you want more, mate, you know where I am.
Oh, we can totally hide it from
and return to an amberclad.
Roger that. Status?
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. All Vector 2 heavies for star side intercept.
Bam! Slip space rupture off the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Ma'am, without a destination solution,
we are not losing that ship.
Quiet! You two whimper like grunts fresh off the teat. He's not meant for the jails. The Hierarchs have something special in mind. noble prophets of truth and mercy. I have brought the incompetent.
You may leave, Tartarus.
But I thought...
And take your brutes with you.
Release the prisoner.
The Council decided to have you hung by your entrails and your corpse paraded through the city. But ultimately, the terms of your execution are up to me.
I am already dead.
Indeed. Do you know where we are?
The mausoleum of the Arbiter.
Quite so. Here rests the vanguard of the great journey. Every Arbiter from first to last. Each one created and consumed in times of extraordinary crisis.
The taming of the hunters, the Grunt Rebellion. Were it not for the Arbiters, the Covenant would have broken long ago.
Even on my knees, I do not belong in their presence.
Halo's destruction was your error, and you rightly bear the blame. But the Council was overzealous. We know you are no heretic. This is the true face of heresy. One who would subvert our faith and incite rebellion against the High Council.
Our prophets are false. Open your eyes, my brothers. They would use the faith of our forefathers to bring ruin to us all. The great journey is...
This heretic, and those who follow him, must be silenced.
Their slander offends all who walk the path.
What use am I? I can no longer command ships. Lead troops into battle?
Not as you are, no. But become the Arbiter. And you shall be set loose against this heresy with our blessing.
What of the Council?
The tasks you must undertake as the Arbiter are perilous, suicidal. You will die, as each Arbiter has before you. The Council will have their corpse.
What would you have your Arbiter do?
When we joined the Covenant, we took an oath.
According to our station, all without exception.
On the blood of our fathers, on the blood of our sons, we swore to uphold the Covenant.
Even to our dying breath.
Those who would break this oath are heretics, worthy of neither pity nor mercy. Even now, they use our Lord's creations to broadcast their lies.
We shall grind them into dust.
And continue our march to glorious salvation.
This armor suits you, but it cannot hide that mark.
Nothing ever will. You are the Arbiter, the will of the prophets, of these. Are my elites. Their lives matter to me, yours does not.
That makes two of us.
Leader, there is no doubt the storm will strike the facility.
We'll be long gone before it arrives.
We are the arm of the prophets, Arbiter, and you are the blade. Be silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident.
storm has masked our approach. And it should have their local battle net in disarray. We have the element of surprise for now.
Engage active camouflage. Reveal yourselves only after the Arbiter has joined battle with the enemy.
You may wish to do the same, Arbiter. But take heed. Your armor system is not as new as ours. Your camouflage will not last forever.
Camouflage engaged. Camouflage engaged. Quickness of aim.
quite unacceptable.
Glorious day. The prophets will be pleased that we have rescued an oracle from the humans' violation of the holy temple.
Why do you keep calling it a temple? My installation was a weapon, and one which we needed very, very badly.
But Oracle, I do not understand. We were told the rings are salvation, a gateway to paradise.
Told? By whom? Anyone who told you that is a fool, or quite mad. That installation was a beautiful tool, designed to destroy everything the Flood might feed on.
Everything?
Oh, quite everything. And if even one Flood spore survived the destruction of my ring...
Communications. Shut down all lines to the fleet. We will not notify the prophets of our discovery until I hear everything this oracle has to say.
I will gladly share what I am permitted, but we have little time. What has been unleashed here could destroy everything you have ever known.
On that, Oracle, we are in agreement.
Moving, Arbiter! The heretic leader cowers below! must die.
I'm invisible.
Escape me!
My brothers, I will defend the Oracle. Its truth must not be silenced.
Mobilizing their air forces, Arbiter. Get after their leader, but watch your back. I'm sending one of our bandits to support you.
Onward, Arbiter.
Secure this section of the station.
Thank you.
weapons and weapon emplacements all over the facility, Arbiter. We'll take them out one by one until we find the heretic leader.
forces have been eliminated. Moving on.
Extract the heretic leader to this part of the station. Clear that landing zone and get inside.
What is it?
That stench. I've smelled it before.
Come out so we may kill you.
Get in line.
Leader!
Stand firm. The flood is upon us.
Got my posture!
Follow when our reinforcements arrive.
Thank you.
to that armor, Arbiter.
Welcome!
Thank you.
Thank you. Commanders throughout the station. We don't have enough troops to manage such a large base. Find the leader of these heretics. Kill him now!
Danger is upon us!
Where is he?
Stinking floodbait boxed himself in tight. We'll never break through this.
Then we shall force him out.
How?
The cable. I'm going to cut it.
Get everyone back to the ships.
Return to the landing zone. The Arbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic from his hold.
May our lords guide your hand.
We shall not forget your sacrifice.
Keep your blade handy. I doubt the cable can withstand his bite.
Oh,
forget your sacrifice.
Keep your blade handy. I doubt the cable can withstand his bite.
Sever the cable at the point where it connects to the structure. List. We'll stay with you as long as we can. We're keeping pace as best we can.
Thank you.
Never.
heretic.
Arbiter, I would rather die by your hand than let the prophets lead me to slaughter.
Who has taught you these lies? The Oracle.
Hello. I am 343 Guilty Spark. I am the monitor of Installation 04.
Ask the Oracle about Halo. How they would sacrifice us all for nothing.
More questions? Splendid. I would be happy to assist you.
The elites are blind, Arbiter. But I will make them see.
Thank you.
installation alpha by several hundred years. It was retrofitted to research possible offensive and defensive measures against the flood. Indeed, I designed and oversaw the construction of this facility's various outer defense systems. His edification was most enjoyable.
I had no choice, Holy Oracle. This heretic imperiled the Great Journey.
Oracle? Great Journey? Why do you meddlers insist on using such inaccurate verbiage?
That is the Oracle.
So it is.
Come,
we are leaving this system.
Cold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it and find out where we are.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Yeah. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at?
That is another halo.
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought Halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale. I want all the information you've got on the first Halo. Schematic,
topography, whatever. I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship has stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth, why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard drop. Secure a landing zone. Sergeant, load up two flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Until I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Understood.
Over the target in five.
Hang on to your helmet.
Oh!
possibly make any more noise? I guess so.